remember, Peeps the Robin is back for a visit, and she's talking to me. Here, Peeps. Peepers!
I heard a robin this morning.
Sitting right on the branch right there, 20 feet above me. And she's been there for about a half hour or so, just watching me, hanging out, and talking to me. There she goes. This is the spot where she always hung out, because I always feed her mealworms down here. Hey, Peepers. She's watching me. Peeps, I'm glad you came back for a visit. The Adventures of Peeps the Robin. Last August, I think it was 21st or 22nd, 2023, she took off with another robin. We raised her, found her on the road, brought her home in the saddlebag of my Harley. She's a little baby at the time, probably about a week or two, a couple weeks old, and then raised her, got her back into the wild. She's so smart. You can see the videos on this YouTube channel of Peeps. Hey, Peepers! She's been just sitting here talking to me and watching me. Peepers! But she's kind of gone more wild, obviously. She's not flying down to me. Come on. Only robin around here right now on our property is that bird right there. Hey, Peeps. Peepers. Peepers. Listen to her. You're awesome. Good to see you, Peeps. You made my day. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hey, Peeps. Come on down. I mean, if you watch my videos, you'll see she used to fly right down to my, sit on my arm, sit on my head. Smart birds, robins. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Cheers. Bye, Peeps. Bye-bye. Gonna miss you. Hope you hang around a little bit more. You're more than welcome to come visit anytime. Cheers.